Mayor Adams is heading back to the southern border this weekend for meetings over the asylum seeker crisis. The mayor visited El Paso, Texas last year, surveying crossing areas and speaking with local officials about dealing with the influx of migrants. The mayor's leaving tomorrow and expected to meet with the leadership of Catholic Charities of the Rio Grande. City Hall says that over the past 2 years, more than 184,000 asylum seekers have arrived here in the city.